building, bitch!
Hey, this that East Side Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way.
Welcome back to FaderunnersTV, and I'm chilling with the squad. I got my masters with me.
The Prince, Illboy Chalker here.
Yeah. Everybody, your mama's favorite Puerto Rican. Allison Boy.
Yeah, that was Alice in Wonderland speaking for himself.
Oh, your ugly ass trying to play.
This bitch ass nigga gonna join.
Are we
what? You got a problem?
Run your ass in the game then, nigga.
Do you want to run the fade? This question?
I don't care.
All right, cool. Say that.
Say less. Come on, man.
I'll show you how your daddy used to get beat down.
Oh, shit. Yeah, just like how that fucking edge up of yours be getting beat down.
Hey, yo. For some reason, I can't understand bitch when it fly out your mouth.
Damn. So, you don't understand when I call you by your name then now?
Oh, the bitch says what? Yeah, that's right. Be quiet, bitch.
I mean, look, a faggot. You and that dry ass.
Okay. No, I'm about to go get this guy's real quick.
I'm gonna get some of that damn Moonwatch from June here this week.
I did, I already got some.
How you like it?
I ain't even smoking yet.
Oh, step on something!
You need a piece of something, nigga?
Yeah, cause he said if I
would. Bring your ass!
Nah, go to.
Nigga, you know how many pieces I have over here?
Nah, shit.
Damn, man.
There go your answer. I imagine y'all both got like the same color scheme rocking right now though. Nigga Z gonna think he motherfucking a little Majin and shit.
That, that side, no, it was a side step.
It was a side step.
That side step was too pretty.
And I wasn't trying to really do my rage art, y'all, you know me?
Got it.
Are you watching it, Tay? You know what's funny? Yeah, what's up, Tay?
Hey, I'm gonna join the party when I get back. I'm about to go out and get some of that.
Alright, are you about to you hit up Johnny?
Yeah, no, I'm not joining. No, somebody else.
Oh, okay. Shit, nigga, if you need a guy to hit that bitch out of peace, shit, nigga, I come through the bowl or the bone.
That's why I'll probably just hit you up some other day in the daytime, because I ain't coming out of no nighttime.
Oh, nah, I don't get off till 5 o'clock. Look, my off day is every other Saturday, and I don't get off till 5 o'clock every day. Oh, nigga, I'm on. Shit, nigga, I'm eating, bro. I'm trying to eat, bro. I'm learning how to work on diesels. I'm having fun.
Oh, y'all, you did say that last time you came to
the. Yeah, they got me as a diesel tech. Or a diesel apprentice.
I'm about to start my own moving shit, man. This moving stuff is fun.
You know, like, shit, let me know if you need somebody, like, on a Saturday.
Oh, for real, man?
Well, every other Saturday. It can't be every Saturday. See, I don't mind helping. I don't mind moving. That shit's fun to me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That shit's fun, man. And you get killed because sometimes the customers give you shit. Well, yeah, I'll be back on in a minute.
And you lucky you delayed that shit. Lucky you delayed that grab.
Beat your face.
He's mad because you getting your ass kicked.
It's actually kind of a decent match.
Decent. Baby,
so. Pick up off the ground, oh. Got me. Yeah. You mad for that Zegon's Revenge video, ain't you?
Nigga, I ain't mad for nothing.
You might mad at shit too.
Yeah, y'all niggas about to be salty. Hey, Pyrotech, where the hell you? You know, I thought I heard your voice.
Did you not hear me call that nigga a bitch?
Nah, I heard you call somebody a bitch, but he was an unidentified.
You know, he don't fucking
bitch.
Listen.
Hold up, but that's part of that nigga vocabulary. He called everybody a bitch.
Exactly.
That's true. He called everybody but himself a bitch. When he look in the mirror, his self in the mirror reflection calls himself a bitch.
I do call myself a bitch.
Your reflection calls you a bitch.
No, nigga, I do call myself a bitch.
Your reflection calls you a bitch.
And you a bitch too.
Nigga, I know I did not go through $60
worth
of blood.
Shut up, bro. I will drown you in a bathtub of lemonade.
Nigga, I won't even talking to you. You talking about drowning me in a bathtub full of lemonade, nigga? I'll drink all that shit.
Fuck. Nigga, I'll cut you and pour salt on your wound.
Nigga, you sound stupid.
What?
Sound stupid. Pour acid on your arm.
That shit doesn't hurt.
Pour salt on your wound.
It don't hurt.
It says it don't. Smell.
Yeah, that's crazy.
You ever pour vodka on your shit?
Shut the fuck already in your eyeballs.
Oh, it ain't gonna hurt, nigga. I'm just gonna see better. You gonna clean my eyelids.
Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up.
Shit. You ain't gonna throw nothing myself a Windex inside my shit.
This nigga come in here, this bitch will find a Nemo.
No, my brother said I was a fish from Finding Nemo the other day. I beat the gold out that nigga, weak ass. Weak ass Noctis. Bitch ass, he couldn't throw hands, so he had to throw swords. How the fuck did Noctis become the first DLC character?
What do you mean?
How?
Eliza was?
She's at fucking day one. And if we're being technical, yes, she was. Because she was in fucking Revolution. No, she's not even DLC. She's a previous Tekken character that came from Street Fighter Universe for some reason. KO. Round two. Fight. Yeah, weak ass combo he keep using. You see, he just started up the sword combo in the corner twice. It kicked that nigga ass like he owe you cheese on your sandwich, yo.
You too mean, man.
Yeah, weak. Round three. No, I'm playing. Nigga running for one. Uh-huh. Nigga, what? How you drop that combo? This nigga was in the training room going ham.
That's bullshit.
Kick you right in the ass.
It was not this, not Dragon Ball, bro.
Even with Dragon Ball.
Ah, you got lucky with that one time.
You just beat your weak ass Noctis.
I'm sorry, didn't I just beat your weak ass king?
I'm sorry, didn't you get spanked by my weak ass king a couple times just last couple bits ago?
We not talking about that, we talking about now.
We talking about now. I'm talking about now.
He bringing out the past like he really that nice.
Alright, scoreboard. Scoreboard. Scoreboard.
Scoreboard. As I see, I got one and Unk got one. Nigga, you have none.
Exactly. So, right, sit that ass at the bottom.
You know what? Keep skipping me. I gotta go to the bathroom right quick. Nigga mad. Nigga just let out all his demons. That's what his butt sound like when he fart. Hell no. Round one. Fight. Y'all niggas carry the episode.
God damn it. GG.
GG.
I tried to time it by sidestepping. Shit.
Is he back?
Oh. Maybe so.
Monkey.
Damn, they both gone.
Hey, man. They scared? Where they scared?
Josh, hit the button. Oh fuck, not what I wanted to do.
GG.
The new character is Lida. I cannot pronounce that fucking name. Yo, where the fuck y'all at?
See that, Josh?
Yeah, I see it.
Shit?
I guess. Oh shit, I meant to hit the wrong one.
Practicing with Brian. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, I like that mask. Oh my god, that nigga overpowered.
Like a motherfucker.
Yo, where the fuck y'all at? Oh my god. About goddamn time. obviously.
Man, for your ugly ass. I'm talking all my shit. I would have caught that dub anyway, with or without you up here. Alright. Hold on, but didn't I beat you Noctis though? Yes, I can. Okay, we will.
Aw, damn it.
You did that one on purpose.
I actually didn't. You need to change the button for that.
I beat you though, so.
What the hell are you snacking on?
Chicken.
Where the fuck is this nigga vegan at? Did he run home with his tail between his legs? It's okay if he's brave. There's no shame in it.
Thank you.
one. Fight.
I don't know why he's doing that one. I'm not trying to do that one. On the ground, why don't you? Somebody call that name. Tell him hurry up and take these L's.
Yeah, I got a few more matches in me.
Shit.
Just because I know he hates Bob.
Yeah, he tells us all the time.
I like you huffing and puffing.
So you never explain though why you hate Bob though. Is it because big dude shouldn't be moving that fast? Mm.
If you double tap 4X, you get a pickup.
Oh, who's that? Took you long enough.
Your man's just taking a healthy shit.
See?
Healthy, we were about to call a search party.
I got called in a search party. My bowels was in there delivering.
Why your ass should drink more water.
I need to start doing that.
GG.
GG.
Now I know how I need to practice with. Now I know how to get under your skin.
Get under my skin? I'm sorry, didn't I just come back 3 rounds?
It don't matter.
Yes, it does.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry, Pyro, didn't this nigga have me beat by 2 rounds?
Yeah, I was gonna say two.
Came back on that ass 3 rounds.
It's alright.
Ali, you sit your ass at the bottom. You still got 0 wins.
I'm on your side.
Oh, alright.
You wanna get up under Key's skin today? Let's get up under this man's skin.
Shit, y'all can. I don't have nightmares.
Oh, damn.
I'm talking about, I'm gonna give y'all VIP pass and everything. There's no nightmares. Won't be too happy.
Win. Yeah. Fuck everything else. Win. These niggas ain't shit. Mommy. Win. Stop chasing that bitch.
I don't know what's more scary, it's in your head or mine.
I'm talking about you. You might be fucked up there soon as you.
Let's make this man do it twice.
Oh damn.
Yo, God, what's up, man? Why niggas got shit against me?
You got anger problems. Let's take them out on each other.
Shut up!
Have you ever seen anger management?
Yeah.
It's kind of fun trolling, Key.
This man head is so shiny, if you rub it, it'll make a wish.
Roadhouse!
can't believe he actually got that as a kickoff. He already beaten your ass. Correct. Round three. Fight. Can you come back from a 2-0 loss?
No, this man's got it. Oh, I shouldn't have threw it. He set him down. He set him down. He sat him down. He sat him down.
Damn.
This man was on his extra block game this time. Don't play lows with him. Why y'all let this man get four dubs?
Wait a minute, you just lost to him, so that's your fault.
I was gone half the time, that's not my fault.
I wasn't playing most of the time, I was also picking the
shit. I told you, Josh. Damn.
Does that mean Josh was in here whooping Dave ass?
No.
Yes, it does. Oh no, they had, apparently they had some other people. That's why Pyro was like asking those bitches.
No, that was to y'all.
Okay, let's see.
This man was talking. I'm about to draw on my desk.
This nigga had the nerve. The fucking nerve. To go get this bitch.
Get under this man.
You're not using it though.
Huh?
Who though?
You're not here though.
I don't have 13 wins with her for nothing.
Nigga, what?
I don't mean shit.
He beat me like 5 times with her.
Well, everybody done beat you like 5 times with everybody.
I whooped y'all ass more than once with everybody. Stop playing with me.
He does not like certain people. Can't stand Lucky Chloe or Bob. God damn. The frustration is real.
I tell you, he's mad about the Zegon's Revenge video earlier.
What video? I didn't even see it.
You weren't even there. It's filmed. It's not out yet. I mean, it will be out currently. That's right. Cheese him. Cheese him. Round three. Fight.
I just ain't know how to use a nigga.
Oh, and you could do better?
Way better.
Let's see it.
Alright. What's wrong, Key?
Shut the fuck up.
So you mad?
I'm mad at how you're using these Chia Pet motherfuckers.
You call this reduced Chia Pet motherfuckers?
Yo, first of all, you do look like a reduced Chia Pet.
You look like Lucas from fucking Kim Possible.
Shut up. Ooh, bro, I wanna cut a nigga now.
Hey, beat that nigga a new one, yo.
Oh.
Kick that nigga face off his shoulders.
Damn.
Okay. You ain't got home.
Smack that nigga till he can't breathe.
So, Two Piece doesn't have one yet? Big talker.
Bitch, shut up. You ain't even in here.
Guess the fuck I am.
I was in the bathroom taking a shit.
And?
What was your excuse before I hopped in here?
What you mean, what was my excuse before you hopped in here?
How long y'all been playing this?
We were playing earlier, and I was whooping everybody's ass, and he didn't even want to talk shit.
Hold on. Whipping?
I was whipping these niggas' ass.
Okay.
And I bet one of these niggas say I wasn't.
You weren't.
You were.
He talking about okay, well, he gave up a match. My ass.
That's two people right there.
You weren't whipping.
I got three videos of me beating everybody ass.
GG, bro.
So I like to know how that was any better than what I did.
Stop talking.
No, I'm trying to ask him how is that any better.
I'm not talking about Pyro. I'm talking about Alan. I'm like, tell him you shut up. See, everybody else got wins on the board with you.
Yeah, Alan, what the hell is the hold up? You was whipping everybody ass today.
All I seen him do was literally go low and then get an opportunity to do a combo.
Oh, this sounds like you mad because I opened you up. I got a phone call.
Get ready for the next microwaving glass.
I'm grabbing a spoon. Softening up the ice cream a little bit.
I think it's always matching.
Oh, fuck.
I did that too early.
You still using your spoon? Oh, I don't know. Nah, I'm good.
I shouldn't have went for that hop. That left me wide open. What the fuck? Oh, fucking put that name for it. Round four.
Fight. Always complaining that one.
Okay, I took a L.
Oh man. FaderunnersTV,
it's your boy versus your boy.
That's real, ain't it?
That's true. That's all we got. We need a good
Instagram. You sound like a teenager. Hello there, baby. Let me talk to you. Talk to you, baby.
Move it.